cinema mode. I mean, I don't know what to do. Anyways, January 31st, 2022. Bruce here, Master Grow Bags. Very excited. Got some new liquid cultures here. I ordered these up from eBay. Found them on eBay, actually. And the name of the company, if you want to get technical, is out-grow.com. And I'm kind of excited about these. The first one, I've already inoculated this 1 pound rye berry the other day. This is a beefsteak fungi. Beefsteak fungi. So I'm interested to see that. It's kind of a novelty, really. I don't think it's going to be that, all that popular or anything. This here's the one I'm excited about. This is Zuling. This is an anti-cancer. Let's see if I can shake it up here so you can see it. See all that junk floating in there? That is a bunch of stuff growing in there. So, that is going to go into a bag of spawn today. Zuling. That won't take very long. The other thing is, this is my other spawn box. I got my other stuff going in here. Pink oysters. These are about ready to go. This one over here, chicken of the woods. Whoa, it's like a block of cheese in there. There's a little bit down here in the corner where it didn't take, but I'm going to try to get that into about a 80-pound log today. And the other one that's getting real close is this black pearl that I had. And this stuff was like a chunk of cheese when I got it, too. It's just a solid white block with little specks of rye berry. And that's been spawning up from that. And it's just about there. I might let that go another day or two. But I think this chicken of the woods here, I think that's going to be ready to go. I'm not going to show the whole boring process, but here's a couple of the logs. They're pretty good size, or the log. Got it split in half there. All right, man, this thing weighs like 100 pounds. I kind of want to do this thing in one piece, but I'm thinking now I probably should have split it in half. But anyways, I'm going to do it in one big chunk. And what I'm going to do to help secure it, because I'm going to have to move this, I'm going to have to drill it out here and then move it to where I want it before I set it up. Something like that, because it's too heavy to move. And I'm going to screw the top on with some big 3-inch screws to secure it. So if I do need to move it, or I don't think I'm going to need to move it. Looks like there's already some little holes in there. Some little worms or something. I'll tell you one thing about hickory wood. Bugs in Florida love it, and I don't know what they are, but yeah, there's already worms in this wood. Hickory wood, oak. This is oak, of course. But yeah, that's the log I'm going to use. 10-inch diameter or so, and 3-foot long. And that's going to be the chicken of the woods. So we'll see how that